What's going on YouTube? Basecap here again with another pickup video. And today got something very special. Got the Tyler, the Creator Converse collab shoes, the Golf Le Fleurs, which are the one star model shoes. They came out on Friday, June 1st. Today is June 9th, Saturday, and I just got them in the mail. So these came out with the two-tone pack. This is what it was. So there are four different colorways: red, blue, purple, green, pink, orange, and then blue and pink. So I'm gonna show you what I picked up right here. Check it out. Come on, focus. Converse in half. Golf Le Fleur, plume, pink, marshmallow, and white. That's what the box looks like. You've never seen it before. Very nice packaging. Converse pink top on it. There you go. I'm about to open it up. Show y'all what I got. That. With this special Converse Golf Le Fleur bag. Bam! Let's go. My first pair of Converse Golf Le Fleur shoes. I've had Converse back in the day, the Chuck All-Stars, the top, high tops. Ooh. This shit is suede. Damn. It's all suede on top too. Hopefully y'all can see this. Is Golf Le Fleur shoes. Bottom has black and white print with black flowers. Bottom is all white. Let me get closer to show y'all. But this shit is crazy. Here we go. Got suede all on the uppers. Cut out of the flower surrounding the Converse One Star, the iconic One Star. Back is also suede. Got fat tongue on it. White tongue is comes with it. Also gives an extra set of light blue laces with this colorway. Other colorways, I'm not sure. On the tongue, see Golf Le Fleur Converse print. Make sure I got the right size, in half, yep. We got this diamond pattern on the toe box. Pipes, the one at the bottom. All-Star, Converse All-Star Chuck Taylor stamp on the bottom of the back. Very, very nice shoe. I like these a lot more than the other colorways. Just cause this is, I don't know, I like pink and blue. This is freaking awesome. The right shoe. Looking at it. Damn. So I'll do some on foot action on this in a little bit. Alright, here they are. Golf Le Fleur shoes. Pink and blue. Got them on feet. First thought. Sizing is a little, runs a little big. I usually go to 9. And I order 8.5. On the website, on the Golf Le Fleur website, it said to go size small. Half a size small. Since Converse runs half size big. Tell Tim Chalamet to come get at me. Skin glowing. Very comfy insole. Got the cushion on it. Love the shoe.
feels pretty good. You'll tell behind me and he got the cannon like you back Uriah. Yeah, we straight, but if you wrinkle up the situation, he will go. Colors are perfect for summertime. And my bitch makes like jambalaya. And fuck with the fan. We in Japan. Bitch, you a bum. She don't understand. Yeah, I cut off some friends. Bitch, I'm in Bella, been looking for land. The spot in the hills, not the beast, need a pool just to cool it. I do need the grass, not the sand. Got enough rocks to teach it my hand. And I got cracked. Who knows this shoe? And it's still whooping, bitch, watch how I ball. While it's still tripping on shit that I bought. But I really do not care to cost because covers up to cover to cover the dot. Here's a quick look of the shoes from my point of view. Yep. Look at these heavy, man. Look at that. Color looks fucking crazy.
There you have it, folks. Converse Golf Le Fleur shoes. On beat review is done. Check it out. Thanks for watching the video. Like, subscribe, and comment. Let me know if you picked these bad boys up and what your thoughts are. Alright, appreciate it. Thanks for checking out the video. Peace out. Take it easy. Later. Flower boys buzzing, Grammy nominated. Tell your cousin ain't nobody fucking with them.